Ah! Almost there. God.
You guys were goners. You find anything? Maybe some food or a gun?
I found this out there. It might be useful.
I gotta get out of here, man.
You got a family to get back to? Parents?
Don't have any.
Me neither.
Yeah, sometimes you're better off that way.
Is that your last dose? We're almost out of everything.
Ha! You know, if your kind had just got Zombrex chipped like responsible citizens, we might not be in this mess.
Those people are tracked by GPS. They're prisoners.
They're following the law. Those GPS chips have Zombrex in them. They keep infected people from turning zombie.
Oh, really? Must not have worked too well. Look outside.
Ugh, you illegals are nothing but trouble.
Will you bitches shut up? They're gonna hear us.
You know, why don't you calm the hell down, asshole? As long as they're outside, we got nothing to worry about.
Oh, no, turn it off! Turn it off!
God, no! I don't want to die!
No, 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 Mother, Mother, it'll be all right, okay? Okay, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Oh, Peter, I'm so scared.
Oh, my God. Look at that one. It's like it knows something about when it was alive.
We are all going to die!
No! No, Mother, no! Don't go out there!
No! 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 God!
No! Help me! No!
Jesus!
Okay, everybody. Get ready to run.
I mean, where the hell are we gonna go?
My garage in Ingleton. The walls are thick. It'll buy us some time to think. Maybe the TV will work.
If we have to get out of here, that's fine, but I'm not going to any garage. People are waiting for me.
Girlie, you're better off with us.
I'll take my chances.
Hit it!
Nick, those zombies are gonna get in here any second. We gotta do something.
There's nothing to fight them off with.
You're good at fixing things. There's a lot of stuff around here.
Let me see if I can put something together.
Okay, think, Nick, think. Maybe with that cement saw.
Come on, see what you can put together. work, honey. Now get ready to run.
Okay, everyone. We gotta leave through the back door. There's gotta be less zombies back there. Yeah!
is screwed.
Well, we know it's the whole damn country.
Where are the police? Where is the army?
Should be safe in here for a while.
You better look around, make sure none of them are in here, okay? No more.
Hey, wait a minute. This guy, he's got one of those GPS Zombrex chips right there.
Hey! Those are supposed to dose infected people with Zombrex, keep them from turning. And if they do turn, it's supposed to track them. I mean, isn't that the whole point?
All clear.
God, this wasn't supposed to happen.
And none of this was supposed to happen.
We need some news. We need to find out what's going on out there and when help is coming. Damn it. TV's on the fritz again. I'm gonna have to mess with those wires. Probably gonna take me a couple hours, Nick. You might want to see if you can find anything out there. But be careful.
Mother!
Help! We're trapped in a...
Oh, Matt, I can see your mouth moving, but I ain't hearing nothing.
What?
I can't hear you, man. Your mic is busted, dang it.
I can hear you. You can see me, right? Can you help? Are you a cop?
Am I a cop? Oh, that is a good one, man. I am a professional office sanitation management technician. Yeah, no, I just ran when that shit hit the fan, man. I holed up in some surveillance room. That zombie civil defense shit, the ZDC. Yeah, found a body prop and the door open, so locked my ass in here straight up. Name's Jamie Flint. Nick. Yeah, I see your shirt there, cowboy. So here's the deal. I can't call no one but you.
Oh, man.
But, you know, it ain't all bad. I got a bag of chips and a bag of monitors. I'm getting the hang of this civil defense system shit. Looks pretty sick. No, just hang on to this thing, man. I will call you back if I see anyone alive who needs help. Plus, maybe you can help me out with a couple of extra things if you are so inclined. So, listen, those illegals got some nice hideouts around town. There is one at the motel. Just north of you, and Angleton. It is perfect for folks to wait this thing out. Yeah, a good place to store stuff, too. So you check it out, and I will call you later.
awesome.
Nick, there's a hot little illegal chick over by the Ingleton Motel, and she looks pissed.
Okay.